said, "Oh Mary, come Mary, how does your Lord dwell? Come with me, and you'll be the silver maid in the world." My answer was laughter, soft as a low on my head. "You're too late, I'm afraid, this flower's already dead." Resetting as I was, with blossoms in full bloom.
Blossoms in full bloom.
Never a chance to pause, with magic to consume.
Magic to consume.
A shadow walked behind me, offering his hand. But couldn't understand. He said, "Oh Mary, contrary, how does your garden grow? Come with me, and you'll be the silver blade in the world." My answer was laughter, soft as a low on my head. "You're too late, I'm afraid, this flower's already pedals down the road without an end.
Without an end.
Left on the battleground for one I called my friend.
One I called my friend.
Maybe he loved me as he took me by the hand and tried to understand."
I said, "Oh Mary, contrary, how does your garden grow? Stay with me, I can't see anywhere that we could go." Their answer was laughter, as darkness swallowed them up. "One more time, I'll be fine, sometimes kindness is enough."